Rosaria is a sister of Monsat's Church of Aphonius, but the way she acts does not reflect that of a clergywoman at all, possessing far less reverence towards the gods than most. Her best company is herself, often opting out of church activities to smoke at the Fervor's pew. Most leave it to her own devices, but Barbara's kind nature pushes her to make the effort to get close, to no avail. Behind her do-nothing chain-smoking exterior, she has great strength and knowledge, granting her the unrestrained ability to kill. She was taken from a village as a child and raised by bandits, living a childhood fighting for survival and drenched in blood. The bandits were eventually wiped out by the Knights of Aphonius. Grandmaster Varka gave her a chance of redemption though she was the youngest member, bringing her to the cathedral in hopes she would embrace a normal life. However, life on the hunt is what best suits her, so she never truly settled under the clergy. While with the bandits, times got desperate and supplies dwindled. Driven by hunger, she fled into the bitter cold winds. An elder pursued her, the same one that took her at birth, and taught her how to kill. He challenged her with a fight to the death in exchange for freedom, tossing her a dagger. She emerged victorious, taking his life, and the bandits were reluctant to take her back, but soon changed their mind after seeing the vision in her hand. Yet a question still plagues her frigid heart. Was his motivation to have her replace him from the start? Could a false father foster authentic care for a child that he had taken?